Hey friend, how are you? I'm really excited to help you host a phenomenal Facebook party. So let's get started. So as of right now, I have a packet coming to you in the mail. Okay, so while we're waiting on that, what I need you to be working on is a list of ladies or gentlemen that you want to invite to your Facebook event. Okay, now you can grab a pen and paper, napkin and crayon. It doesn't really matter. This is for you, not for me. Okay, now Facebook right now, this is why this is important. Right now, Facebook's algorithm is a little wonky for those of us in like doing groups and events and doing this sort of thing. But don't worry, I've been doing this a long time. And I'm going to help you kind of get past that. This is how we do it. Okay. So step one is to make this list of names. Do not overthink this. Just start running names through your head. And I promise once you start writing a few down, once you write one down, you'll remember somebody else, and then before you know it, you're going to have 40 to 60 names written down, okay? And that might sound like a lot. Stay with me. That's the goal, between 40 and 60. We don't want everybody and their brother. I don't want you going through your friends list and inviting everybody to this. Number one, it's just kind of icky, if I'm being honest. And number two, Facebook flags it. So we don't want that. We don't want it feeling icky, and we don't want Facebook flagging it, okay? So if you wanna go through your friends list and use that as a way to write down your 40 to 60 names, that's a whole other deal. Definitely do that. But think about your friends. We have an acronym called FRANKS. So your friends, duh, right? Your relatives, I know many people that have 40 to 60 names right there. Your acquaintances, so people from the gym, you know, from your kids' car loop, that sort of a thing. Acquaintances, neighbors. I love my neighbors. I don't know about you. I hope you do. I hope you have great neighbors. But definitely write down your neighbors. So FRANK is your kid connections. So if you have kiddos, then you'll use this letter to think about, okay, who do you know? Who's another mom from their dance class or swim lessons or whatever the case may be? And then spouse connection. So if you are married or you have a significant other, think about that person and who they know. You know, maybe your spouse's, you know, works with, I don't know, the people that he works with or the people that he works with wives or whoever. So I hope that gives you some ideas. And before you know it, you're gonna have 40 to 60 people. Now, the reason I say 40 to 60, again, we don't want 300 people in there because then it's impersonal. Everybody feels like they're just a number and we don't want that. We wanna be intentional. And also, again, Facebook flags it. So the other reason, however, is it's kind of a numbers game. We as Americans are just busy people. In general, whether we're married or not, have kids or not, we're just busy. So you might go through your list and, you know, maybe a lot of them can't come, and that's okay because that's life. So the statistic that's out there right now is one in every four people that you invite will actually be able to attend. Okay. So if we're inviting 40 to 60, then we end up with 10-ish people that you've invited 10 people, and then you take, so an average order with 31 is about $60. We have people that spend way more, and then we definitely have people that spend less. So 10 people spending $60 is a $600 party for you. That's great hostess rewards. You'll see this when you get your catalog and your packet in the mail. But at that level, you earn the hostess bonus. You get like $100 in credit. All kinds of stuff. The $600 level is where we want to make sure we get you, okay? If we get more than that, then that's exciting too. All right, so that's the reason for 40 to 60 names. So I'll let you start writing those names down. Don't prejudge and say, oh no, I bet she couldn't, or oh, she's on vacation. No, write those names down, and then we'll go on to step two, which is inviting them, okay? But no inviting until the names are written down. So shoot me a message back once you've got that done, and I'll give you your next step. Talk to you soon. Bye.